Wow, guys, what a beautiful day today it is, man. It's crazy. It's about 71 to like 73 degrees Fahrenheit, it says, and just like sunny blue skies. There's not a cloud in sight, and it's just, man, it's just such nice weather. Like, I haven't seen nice weather like this in a while. Maybe like since I was in Arizona, because they had some pretty good weather there. But man, it is nice out. And today we got some fun stuff we're gonna be doing. I'm going to Alphalete, gonna be doing some filming with Christian and stuff like that. And you know, just getting back to the routine, back to the grind. It's always a lot of fun. And yeah, I'm just excited right now. I took a shower and, you know, kind of came out of my house, was not expecting the weather to be this nice. And man, yeah, I'm just really excited about the weather right now, if you can't tell. But yeah, guys, it's gonna be a good day. We gonna get it, so follow me there, guys. Check it out, guys. Just made it back to Alphalete to the gym. And yeah, walking in. I don't know what the heck Alphalete is. But yeah, we here. What's up, bro?
Man.
How you doing, man?
Master Betrayal.
What's up, bro?
Awesome.
How's What's your name, bro?
Frankie.
Frankie, nice to meet you, buddy.
Nice to meet you, man.
Heck yeah.
How was the trip?
It was great, man. It was really good. Is anyone in here?
Good. What up, bro?
What's up?
What up?
I've seen you.
Come back from the door.
What's up? Hey. What's up, Danae? How are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing good. Miss you.
Miss you too.
Alright, as long as you say it on camera.
Walk back in.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna walk back in for Christian's shot. Look at this place, guys. Danae screaming. Alright, here we go. What's up, guys? How's it going? Oh, Danae, what's up, bro? How you doing? Good?
I miss you.
Good to see you, bro. Miss you too. Hey, Danae, how are you? Good to see you again. Oh my God, I mean, good to see you. Yeah. In all honesty, it's been about two solid weeks since I've been back here at Alphalete. So about to hit a chest, tries, and shoulder workout. It's about to be really good. I'm excited. It feels so good to be back. It feels so good to be surrounded by everyone. Just to be back in this environment, guys, because Alphalete is truly something special. I don't know if I've ever told you guys before, but it really is. So Skinny Swole Chronicles coming at ya.
When I die, put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my gravestone. I'm more concerned about my soul. Everybody's gonna die. Don't everybody live though? Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Listen. Yeah, everybody wants change. Don't nobody wanna change though. Don't nobody wanna pray till they got something to pray for. Now everybody's gonna die, but don't everybody live though? Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Things. We look in the sky like, why ain't you listening? Watching the news in our living rooms on the big screens and talking about if God's really real, then where is he? You see, the same God that we're saying might not even exist becomes real to us, but only when we're dying in bed. When you're healthy, it's like we don't really care for him then. Leave me alone, God, I'll call you when I need you again. Which is funny, everyone will sleep and abuse them. Blame God for our problems like he's sleeping on you. We turn our backs on him, what are you expecting to do? It's hard to answer prayers when nobody's praying to you. I look around at this world we walk on, it's a smack in the face. Don't ever tell me there's no God. isn't, then what are we here for? And what are y'all doing down there? I don't know, Lord. Do you see?
Question, bro.
What's up, man?
How's it feel knowing that I'm gonna be bigger than you pretty soon?
It's honestly motivating. You know what I'm saying? Like, cause you're coming, right? You're like on the heels of my toes, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you're right behind me. You're right behind me. That just makes me want to run faster, push harder, try harder. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
You're right there behind me, man.
Okay.
It's just like really motivating.
Okay.
Sure.
So I'm nipping at you.
Huh?
I'm nipping at you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it is what it is, man. You just gotta.
You're a fool, bro. How does it make you feel, bro?
What?
Knowing that I'm gonna be pretty big and bigger than you coming soon.
It's motivating.
It's motivating to you?
I've been running out of competition here.
You've been running out of competition here?
Yeah.
Chill out. Just finished up that workout, guys. Really good workout. And I need to get some food now. I need to stack up and, you know, just get some food in the body. So here you're gonna get a little bit of sushi, maybe like some chicken or something, and enjoy that. All right, peeps. So as you can see, it's like 1:25 a.m. and just finished up Christian's video. About to head home, work on my video, and make sure I have some content up for you guys tomorrow or today, later on today. So, yeah, I don't know where this video is going. I'm probably going to record a clip, like, maybe, like, in my room or something like that, and just to finish it out. I don't know. But, yeah, stay tuned, and you shall see. So, yeah, let's go. You guys know me, you know that I'm not ashamed, like not even the least bit ashamed to listen to different types of music. Like I love like all sorts of different types of music, you know, from Christian contemporary, like that song right there, it's called Thy Will By, who's it by? What the heck is that song? I actually just heard it today, it goes pretty hard, I really like it. It's called Thy Will By Hillary Scott, but you know, songs from like Christian contemporary to rap to R&B to country to honestly, I can listen to a little heavy metal if I I don't really listen to it like MP3 or in the car or anything like that. But I mean, if I'm walking down the street and I hear some of it live, like I can vibe with it. I can vibe with it a little bit. So yeah, I just love all different types of music, guys. I think it's pretty important to be open to like different types of music, just like it's important to listen to or to be open to different types of people, just because like culturally, like it just helps you like just be able to understand things better. I feel like personally, maybe that might not be the case for you, but for me personally, I feel like that helps me to be able to understand like, I don't know, different walks of life, different levels of like intellect, all different types of things. I feel like music definitely correlates to that. But that's not the point of this clip. The point of this clip is it's 2:11 a.m. right now. I just got home and I'm sitting in the garage right now, actually. And I'm thinking I'm not going to edit tonight, like I said. I think what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to get maybe about six and a half hours of sleep maybe. And I'll wake up and then edit this video in the morning, first thing in the morning, and have this video ready for you guys tomorrow or later on today. And then start recording for tomorrow's video or the next day's video. I'm gonna just roll with it like that. So if you guys can roll with me too, then maybe we could do a full rotation and our tires would be in good shape, because you know you get tire rotations. All right, maybe that wasn't funny, but it was a little punny. So you should giggle just like a little bit, or at least a smirk. Can I get a smirk? Thank you. You right there. Thank you. Appreciate that. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. I think I'll record another clip. Kind of tired, kind of delirious. That's why I'm just like rambling and babbling. Hopefully this isn't boring you. Sorry if this video is boring you guys. I'm sorry. I'm just tired. All right. Tomorrow, let's get it.